Lifetime achievement goes to Dr. Rino Rapoli.
In 2017, the European Patent Office honored a man for his life's work, and he could now be the person to change all our lives in the fight against the coronavirus. Rino Rapuoli lives and works in the shadow of a symbolically significant structure where pandemics are concerned, the unfinished wall of Siena Cathedral.
In 1348 came a plague or Black Death, and in 3 months, basically wiped out 2/3 of the population of Siena. And this pandemic basically reminds me a lot of what happened in Siena that time. The timing is the same. Something that was not there comes, and in 3 months changes the world. It's not really different what's happening today from what happened in Siena in 1348.
The biologist Dr. Rino Rapuoli has dedicated his life to the development of vaccines, and in the process, he's written vaccine history. In the 1990s, he developed a method that turned vaccine development upside down. And today, in our current struggle against the coronavirus, the method could give us the key advantage we need to defeat the virus. This is because Rapuoli's method overcame two fundamental hurdles in classic vaccine development in one fell swoop. The first hurdle: there are pathogens that stubbornly resist vaccinations. For example, meningitis B. The immune system does not recognize them as foreign, so our defense mechanisms do not attack them. The bacteria can multiply undisturbed inside our bodies and wreak havoc. The second hurdle, time. Before the Rapuoli method, the classic approach to vaccine development was based on intensive lab work with the microorganism itself.
To make a vaccine, you need to do one thing, which was to grow the microorganism that causes the disease, which was a bacterium, a virus, or a parasite. At that point, back in the middle 90s, we decided to change the way to make vaccines and not start from microbes anymore and growing microbes, but by looking at the information in their genome.
His idea, in his search for a potent antigen against a pathogen, and with the aid of computers, Rapuoli focused only on the pathogen's genetic makeup, without ever touching it.
With that, we started making a vaccine for meningococcus B.
This old enemy is now almost extinct thanks to Rapuoli. But since our last visit, Rino Rapuoli has set his sights on the next revolution, reverse vaccinology 2.0.
2.0 means not only using the genomics. Today, technology has moved on in many different fields. In terms of genomes, we don't make one genome anymore, but we make hundreds or thousands of genomes for the same pathogen.
In his search for new vaccines, Rapuoli is also making increasing use of the body's own intelligence. People who've already survived an infection and are therefore already immunized possess something from which a vaccine developer can learn a lot: effective antibodies against the pathogen. As part of therapy, they are the perfect remedy if a person is already infected.
So today we can use all the intelligence that we have and combine the different technologies, put all the information in a computer, and then design vaccines based on the interdisciplinary information that comes from genomics, immunology, biochemistry, and so on.
A universal vaccine is already being worked on to fight an old enemy of humanity, the influenza virus. And so is a vaccine against HIV. In addition to corona, however, there's yet another powerful opponent we shouldn't lose sight of.
It is a silent pandemic. It is not coming as quickly as COVID-19. It's coming slowly, but it's predicted to be a tsunami when it comes. Today, antibiotic-resistant bacteria already cause 700,000 deaths per year, which is more than COVID has done so far. And it is predicted that if we don't do anything, by 2050, that will cause 10 million deaths per year, which is more than the 8 million that cancer causes today. And the solution for antimicrobial resistant bacteria is basically making vaccines using reverse vaccinology 2.0.
But who would have thought 3 years ago that this man could have such a profound influence on our lives yet again? At this very moment, Rapuoli is one of the leading experts worldwide to research feverishly into a vaccine against corona, and to hopefully give us back our old lives very soon.